You've got one guy going boom, the other guy going bat, and the guy trying to run it in for the score, and he's going nowhere.
You shot that. Oh my gosh, when she was making that mac and cheese, bro, I was disgusted. Like, she is sick. Like, no. Sick, babe, okay? Who got that? Kyler. Kyler. That boy is nasty. I'm so hard with Kyler, bro.
When it comes to Kyler, you get Kyler out of here.
Short pass. Short pass or inside run? Great answer, babe. Great answer. Zone coverage 99% of the time. Cover 4 and cover 3. I love it. That's what I run. That's what I know how to beat. Boy. Let's see what his team looking like. Warm move. Okay. High route master, protected. So, this dude want all that dead eye. I don't like your winnings. I don't like it. I don't like the fake. He was fake Tennessee. He's so stupid. I got rich in the pandemic, meant to be. Don't do too much, I keep it simple. You crowd chasing, trying to make the people feel you. Boys need to slow it down, I'm talking real screw. Penthouse at the top with the clear view. Oh, look, I don't like your energy, I don't like it. I don't like the fake handshake, snake Tennessee. Two inverted coverage. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end. Deep House out, Acrobat, okay. Miss Ashe, okay. Okay, see who the hot zone, deep end zone. Yeah, he ain't got nothing.
This defense for the Seahawks, they were very good last week in the win over New Orleans.
And what I saw on film is a nearly unstoppable pass rush. 4 sacks last week. The Raiders give it up. It's a nap when you do it on offense. You just match protect, keep everyone in, and run. Or maybe just one or two receiver routes in order to try to keep your quarterback up.
9 yards the pick up there, and it's a first down. Looked like a pretty smart decision that time to keep the football by the quarterback.
It was, because you saw how the runner got swarmed. So you got to pull the ball from his arms, keep it yourself, and get what you can. And the most underrated player on this play is the running back, because even if he doesn't have the ball, he has to act like he does in order to attract the defense.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Murray going to throw.
Hey. 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 Hey.
From the 45 on second down, Murray. The pressure comes. He's taken down by the Seahawks defense. Second and five.
That's a brace there and a nice little bit off. A pretty decent game.
Second and five down. Murray, he's going to go down. They get to him back in the 40. He just not much to put on the idea of shooting. The pressure is his face almost instantaneously. First and goal, a chance for an early start.
Thank you.
Sometimes we talk about the lengths officials sometimes go to protect star quarterbacks.
Hold
the check. That was tough to argue against.
Pass the 50,
yeah, I'm
pass
sure
the
that everyone's
50.
Going to say, hey, we're going to administer the penalty and say, hey, quarterbacks. But when it's a star, even more so, they're going to be diligent about throwing the flag.
Down to about the 45.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out, and they gave up no cutback angle. You know he's trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
Ready up!
The last run got three. Now here's second and seven.
Track 60! 18, Rattler, 18, 30.
Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. Yards on the play.
And that might be exactly what they needed to wake
come
up
on,
this whole crowd. They
have
to give them much to cheer for so far. And never underestimate the effect home crowd with you can have on a game.
And running room hard to come by here. He gets it down to the 8. It's a gain of a couple, and it'll be second and goal.
The yards may start getting a little tougher to come by down here near
the goal line.
That's good work defensively there on first down, holding them to a short game.
Here's second and 8. Throwing the out route incomplete. That's Goodwin. Touchdown. Marquise Goodwin. His fifth touchdown now on the year. And the Seahawks are an extra point away from drawing level. Now that connection, it looked like they maybe had some pre-play communication. Maybe one of them noticed an area that was open to the defense to get the pass to.
And you put the time in, sometimes you have that great silent communication that you just know this player is going to do. That's kind of what receiver calls it. Don't know how to make those adjustments in the first quarter. When they see something great there, and they get it done now.
Each team's had it, each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. This is taken just shy of the 10. And he'll get it up across the 20 to the 21-yard line. Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And they're trying to create some separation within the division. And let's see, I know that this is still the first half of the season, but this is a big matchup no matter where it falls because these are the top two teams right now in that division.
And if you can build a bit of a cushion as you head towards the second part of the season, That allows you to survive the expected injuries, potential upset losses, all those things, and still be in good shape.
Up and down, here's Murray. A quick throw knocked away and incomplete. A reminder coming up in a couple of minutes' time. We're paying a visit to Jonathan Coachman, the coach at EA Sports Studios. We'll go back to the next-gen stats from this first half of action. Murray's throw is caught here by Anderson. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. That goes for 14 yards, first down Cardinals. Tackle made at the 10-yard line. Now another timeout called for by the offense. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head to halftime. Moving in motion. And the tight end goes in motion left. Here's Murray, a quick throw complete. He's got his man. It's caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Arizona. Rondale Moore from 10 yards out. And the Cardinals will take the lead here in the final minute of the first half. Prater for the extra point. And that makes the score 14-7.
Okay, ready?
Here's the Seattle offense ready to get this drive underway. And with
Pepper
time
11,
quickly
Pepper
fading
11.
Here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
On the ready.
A good gain on first, has him set up with second and just a couple of inches now from the 29.
Take man. Go.
From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. Dancing to his left. And that is incomplete.
That was an interesting look there because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, Defenses want to try to keep bodies in front of him, and I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield.
On
third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. It's a first and 10 at the 38.
Ready.
That look to throw again. Forced out to his left. He's got a man complete. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. So we have reached halftime with the visiting Cardinals out in front. As we'll send you eastward to Orlando, standing by with that EA Sports Halftime Report now is Jonathan Coachman. Take it away, Coach. Inside the booth alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. The Seahawks trailing, but they will have possession first here as we resume action in the third quarter. Here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. Yeah, he'll be blocked down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one. Drive the Seahawks offense. Well, Charles, we saw a pretty entertaining first half, close ball game. Remember there toward the end of the second quarter, the opposition scored to take the lead. Now we'll see if these guys can get a score of their own to regain that lead.
Yeah, they're going to have that type of a response because they're going to find a way to take control of this ball game one more time. Gauntlet's been thrown down. They want to see if they're ready to answer.
They follow up the gain of five. The game one there on second down. In search of 4 yards here to pick up the first down.
18, 5 years.
He'll drop the throw. He hits his target, Lockett. And he is going to have a Seahawks first down as he's able to get the third down conversion.
Hey, Pat.
On first down, he'll drop the throw. That's swung. On play action, they'll throw. He's got the speedster Goodwin. And they're going to have a first down as a tackle is made here at the Cardinals 32-yard line. A play action fake, they look to throw.
Second down.
To throw, it's Murray. Took a shot as he went back down. He's got a couple third down. Possession's a crucial at the top of the game. Let's face it, I don't need to tell you that you don't know. So what he sees, he's got nothing to do.
Shown on this opening drive, they've been methodical, they've been crisp, and as a reward, they're going to be set up for the quality of first and goal.
This play doesn't go anywhere. Backwards, losing yardage to the 11. That was blown up by Jordan Brooks, the linebacker.
When people talk about plays being blown up, that's exactly what they're talking about. That's exhibit A to physical play.
Second and goal. Murray finding a safety down here. That's complete. And he is into the end zone. extra point good by Prater. And the lead is now 21-14. After the touchdown, out is Prater to kick. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. Here's the Seattle offense ready to get this drive underway. They now trail by 7 after that last touchdown here in the fourth quarter. What a big spot for this offense. See if they can cobble something together on this drive. And the all-pro safety, Blue Baker, in on the tackle. The last run good for 2. Here's 2nd and 8. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Out to the right, he gets it to Lockett. And they're able to get this one across the 35. Fifth catch of the afternoon, and that gives him a first down.
Cardinal.
The play fake, he'll look to throw. He's got Goodwin complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work this to the 45.
What the design that we're seeing right there. This is what they need. Down by a touchdown here in the fourth. They just need to keep working their way downfield. And when they see openings,
here we go,
shots.
Here we go.
The drive continues as they search for a tying touchdown. Here's 1st and 10. Looking to throw. And his throw here is incomplete. To give you an idea of how accurate he's been throwing the football, we're in the 2nd half. That's just his 2nd incompletion.
Well,
come on,
if
come
he's
on.
Not locked in, that means everyone's locked in. Because to me, it's like throwing a no-hitter in baseball. The pitcher may get the credit, but a lot of people making plays behind him in the field.
He lets it fly for Lockett. And a 7-yard. Catches made. And finally down it goes as they work it inside the 10 to the 7. A good pickup of 38.
There's no doubt in my mind that not many guys in this league have had the impact that he's had here in the first half of the season. He's been a big play guy from the word go and continues to be one with another one right there.
It's a good pickup of 7 yards, and now they're looking at 2nd and goal. And whistles, and we're going to have another stoppage of play as they call the timeout on defense with 1:53 left.
Hey!
Rushing touchdown on the year. And the Seahawks are an extra point away from tying this game here in the final minutes. Extra point, a final one, and he gets it to go. And Parker, we've got a tie game. A couple of teams locked into a good one here. 21 all the score as the kick's away. And this will be a touchback as Grant opts not to return it. Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense. This drive here beginning better with a pair of motivated groups. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown. The last time I looked at the beat down Charles' defense, they were very frustrated after giving up 6 the last time on the field. Timeout called for by the offense. As clock's going to stop at 47 seconds to go in the fourth. To throw is Murray. Finding Murray on the out route for the completion. And he tackled on the other side of midfield at the 46 yard line. Forced to burn their third and final timeout. That'll be their third and final stoppage here as we step aside. Second and six. Back to throw. Finding his target, it's Trey McBride. Time, and they are in range for a field goal that could win this football game. And that will get a timeout here. They're able to stop it with 1 second to go in this game. So here's the veteran kicker, Matt Prater. The clock showing just one tick. This for the win. Hands it off, and he'll take this one down to about first down.
Brandon, that's a huge completion there. That puts him in field goal range, but let's face it, they don't want three here. They want six. With these overtime moves, a touchdown finishes it off.
Yeah, looking to win it right away. Good to know, though, that they have three in their back pocket if they need it. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. So 5 yards here, five on the play. And it's second down. He's going to leave those throws running back. It's complete. And it's so close. He gets it to the run. Out of bounds right there. 18 yards there, and it'll be first and goal.
That's a nice job of working his way up and down in the red zone. Look that one in, and he made a beeline for the pylon. He didn't quite get there, and he wanted to give him a little extra for the effort. But instead, he sets his guys up in excellent shape for a first and goal.
Yeah,
he was just on target all afternoon with three touchdown passes. Pick up